नमस्कार विद्यार्थी मित्रांनो, एज्युकेशन व्हिडिओ LBMV या चॅनल मध्ये तुमचे सर्वांचे स्वागत आहे। तुम्ही जर माझ्या चॅनलवर नवीन असाल आणि अजूनपर्यंत माझ्या चॅनलला सबस्क्राइब केलं नसेल तर कृपया चॅनलला सबस्क्राइब करा, व्हिडिओला लाईक करा आणि मित्रांमध्ये शेअर करायला विसरू नका। सोबतच कोणत्याही टॉपिकचे व्हिडिओ हे पूर्ण पहा, शेवटपर्यंत पहा, तेव्हाच तुम्हाला व्हिडिओ चांगल्या प्रकारे, टॉपिक चांगल्या प्रकारे समजेल।
आज आपण वॉक लिटल स्लोअर या पोयमचं इंग्लिश वर्कशॉप पाहणार आहोत। यामध्ये पहिली दिलेली आहे तुम्हाला रीड द पोयम अलाउड, यू हॅव टू रीड द पोयम अलाउड इन युअर होम। देन सेकंड वन इज पुट द वर्ड गिवन इन अ ब्रॅकेट इन द प्रॉपर ब्लँक्स। द चाइल्ड इज टॉकिंग टू इट्स फादर। बी द फादर इज लीडिंग अँड द चाइल्ड इज फॉलोइंग। सी सम डे द चाइल्ड विल बिकम अ फादर। डी द चाइल्ड डज नॉट विश टू फॉल वाइल फॉलोइंग इट्स फादर। देन फाइंड अँड राईट पेयर्स ऑफ राइमिंग वर्ड्स फ्रॉम द पोयम। स्मॉल फॉल, सी मी, बी मी, ट्रू यू। देन फाइंड मोर पेयर्स ऑफ रिलेटेड वर्ड्स। मोर पेयर्स ऑफ रिलेटेड वर्ड, वन इज गिवन फॉर एग्जाम्पल डॅडी, फादर इज रिलेटेड टू चाइल्ड, फॉलो इज रिलेटेड टू लीड, टीचर स्टूडंट्स, डॉक्टर पेशंट्स, गिव टेक, ऑनर सर्वंट, कम गो, इन दिस वे। देन नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, द चाइल्ड इन द पोयम रिक्वेस्ट हिज फादर टू वॉक स्लोअर। Here the poet implies that the child want to understand his father's action better. The child would like to act the same way but wants the father to be more understanding towards the child's need. What is implied in the following line? First one is, sometimes your steps are fast, means sometimes the child cannot understand what the father is doing. B, sometimes your steps are hard to see, means sometimes it is difficult to understand what you are up to. Then C, I would want to lead just right. It means the child would not want to make a mistake when he grew up and had a child of his own. Then fourth one is, and that's mean D, and know what I was true. It means the child would grow up and would know, would want his action to be correct. He would want to make sure that he was right in bringing up his child. Next question, using your own ideas, frame three sentences that shows continuous action. Example is given, you are leading. In this way, we have to form the sentence that show the continuous action. The first one is, I am doing my homework. Second one is, Rita is practicing his maths. Third one is, Ramu is playing the keyboard. Fourth one is, the family is eating lunch. Then next question, using your own ideas, frame at least three sentences that show future action or state. Example is given, who will want to follow me when I am grown up. This is the example. Now first one, the answer, when I am all grown up, I will have a nice family. Second one, who will want to complete with me? Third one, when I have finished my homework, I will go out to play. Then next question, do you have a role model? What qualities do you appreciate in your role model? Answer, yes, I do have role model. My mother and father are my role models. My parents always think of me first. whatever their decision are and whatever action they have decided to take, they will always be based on how I am going to profit or how their action are going to benefit me or make my life better. I have learned from them that I must not be selfish but think of others. Then next question, within 2 minutes, write as many phrases or sentence as you can, a little, using a little. Answers: a little while, a little to the left, a little in front, a little to the back, a little lower, a little to the side, a little sooner, a little faster, a little slower, a little quicker, etc. We can write.